So that's where I stayed in Tasmania. This is in Devonport. Looks pretty good. So, have a look over the place. It's really good. That's the couples.
Exit and stay on Alexandra Road. In 200 meters, turn left onto Main Street, C142.
That's still pretty down. So I already work for the same store in Melbourne. This is where it's around. So I just took the manager. It looks pretty positive. She said, yes, I have to buy it online. Come and talk to her here. Hope I get a job here. You can't spend on food. This is something I got for $20. So if you eat outside, it would be like $20 for some of this stuff. So yeah, I've got some bread, some salad, and some peanuts. That's what I eat anyway. And some fruit and yogurt.
So I'm in Launceston now. I reached Tasmania. Looks good. So still the same. I don't need a job, or I really have any money for food. But the thing is, this experience is really cool.
The most beautiful place in Launceston.
Welcome to Hobart. That's Hobart. So, it looks pretty good. So, the house is around to my right, but I don't think I can show you that. Look at that. To my surprise, it looks a lot better than any other city.
The cheapest I could afford, $25 a night. Looks pretty messy, but you make a lot of friends here, so it looks good.